bruh, you heard about our little nigga?
Nah, what happened to our little nigga?
They got on him with a Chinese catering, turned his car into a cheese grater.
How long ago did this happen?
About an hour and a half ago.
What did they take him to?
Queen of the Valley Hospital.
What did the perpetrators look like?
A bunch of mop heads.
Mop heads?
Yeah, some niggas with some dreads.
Who told you that, this girl?
How the fuck she know she saw it?
Now, I ain't one to gossip, but I'ma keep it silent. I think she why he got it.
Now, the fact ain't been proven, but I think that nigga was goosin'.
Who?
The perpetrator, my nigga. I think that nigga was goosin' too.
But where the bro at?
She cut, she probably gone for days.
She was in the car with him, but she didn't get hit. She only got a graze. A graze.
Listen to this track, bitch.
A place to live, so Kim let her come live with them.
Kim loves her just like her fam.
But what Kim don't understand is that Janice not her kin. Janice not even her friend. Janice trying to seek revenge. Janice got a plan. Janice still holding a grudge from back when her and Kim were 10. She devised the perfect plan. Janice gon' sleep with her man. She lays naked in the kitchen, wait for him to come in. He walks in the door like, damn, you know a man gon' be a man. In the midst of all of that, he must forgot about Kim. Fussing in on them. Janice stands there with her grin. Kim fussing, cussing, hollering, screaming, going straight nuts on them. Kim crying out like, damn, Jan, I thought you were my friend. Janice said,
you remember you took my boyfriend back when we were 10.
Damn.
Not getting money. Trout came around, he fetched a nigga for some dummies. Now he ballin' like a dog. Every night he in a club, throwing money, popping bottles, flexing hard, he don't give a fuck. Then one night he met this girl, finest girl he ever saw. He say, I never seen before. She say, I'm here from Arkansas. They kicked it off a couple of months. She fought and sucked them like a pro. He say, I love your dirty draw, baby, I never let you go. Year later, they still together. Now he feeling like he love her, so he let her in his business, cause he feel like he could trust her.
Damn.
She sitting in the kitchen while he busting on them bricks.
Nah.
She thumbing through the checks. He swear he got a gangsta bitch. Yeah, he don't know about this bitch. Is everything she say a lie? Man, this bitch ain't who she say she is. This bitch is FBI. Man, this game a dirty game. Man, beware for the tricks. Or you end up just like Mike. Be sending jail about a bitch.
Yeah.